this is a bit of a tradition. We invite the grade nines to join the band, and we do one big schmozzle. We're going to do everyone's favorite summer tune, Tequilla! It's going to feature incredible choreography. You don't see this kind of choreography everywhere you go. You don't have enough chairs. If you don't have a chair, just stand and shrink down and get up. It's not the end of the world, as long as you're standing when you're playing.
Thank you.
I could fill this space up with idle chat, but I only like to talk. Not. This is our concert band. We've been playing lots of variety of gigs, festivals, school tours, played for roughly we've done all sorts of stuff. Just in the last couple of weeks, we have three of the grade nines from the beginner class come in, so that's really awesome to get them in. Awesome. Brett, are you leaving us?
No, we're leaving back.
order, stole a whole locomotive and tried to get away with it all the way back to safety, and they actually did. Followed by the Southern Control, the soldiers taking pitchforks probably saying, come back here, but they made it back. So, and changed the whole course of history, perhaps. It's called the Great Locomotive Chase. And sometimes when we play this at a certain